All right.
Okay. So, what's up, everybody? I am Damien, otherwise known as Damien Dragon. And I'm here to do another live game review. Well, I can't even call it game review no more. Let's plays. And today we're back to Mass Effect 3. Now, I was supposed to do the Tujunka bomb mission the last time I played this, but as I said in a couple of my videos, my phone malfunctioned on me. Oh, that sucks. Okay. As I was saying, my phone malfunctioned on me, and shit fucked up. Hated it. And lost the data to this. Actually, I believe that was toward one of my other game reviews, which fucking sucks. So, we're gonna go through this again.
You gotta love the Turians. After they beat you down and sterilize you, they strap a big old bomb to your planet. You know, just in case you get over to you again someday.
I'm just glad we disarmed it.
Damn right. Krogan are pretty tough. I'd rather it be Reaper asses getting kicked than not ours.
Damn right.
What's new, Edie?
Admiral Anderson reports that the Reapers on Earth are broadcasting orders. They are demanding human leaders into their superstructures in order to negotiate peace.
Anybody aboard a Reaper is going to be indoctrinated.
Exactly. This is a ruse to pacify the populace during that process. Citizens who are busy waiting are not busy fighting. It is likely that the governments of Earth will soon enact laws punishing those who attack the Reaper occupiers. Again, this will be done in the name of peace.
Tell Anderson we're moving as fast as we can.
Jesus Christ. Okay. As I said, I want to keep on doing missions and pushing the story forward. So, if, this is what I was trying to say the last time when I did the Tujunka bomb mission. I'm going to be doing a mission per episode. So, you guys can see one mission, and then we're just going to go on and so forth. So, I was going to cure the genophage. Well, hold on. Let me exit back out, and let's see what's in my, what's it called? My journal for me to do. Okay, I gotta go back to the Citadel at some point. Okay, so the only thing I can do is the freaking genophage cure. But first, oh man, I'm gonna feel bad for doing this to y'all. We gotta go back to the fucking Citadel. Because after the Tujunka bomb mission, that was my last mission before, you know, the other phase of the story. So, I'm gonna do is I'm gonna finish off the missions there, and yeah. Now the good what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have a whole separate section of my Mass Effect game reviews, instinctively for the downloadable content. Now already did one of the content. I already left the other two or three that in here.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I'm pretty sure one is in the embassies.
I need to get to the embassies.
Yes, Commander.
So that's where Dominica Silva is to learn about his, son Bilal, for the mission I did on betting. So, let's get back there and, tell this bastard that his son died. I said that's so fucked up. It's not even funny. I can't even take that straight. But for those of you that haven't known, my birthday is next Saturday. So, in a couple weeks, I'm going to be getting something special that I'm going to be showing to you guys. So, let's talk to you, Buster.
Tell me about my son.
Not yet.
If it's possible that my son Bilal is alive, I'm all on invitation. Tell me about my son.
Not yet.
The fuck? Oh, I gotta go to Benning. What the fuck? I thought I already went there. Okay. Oh my god, improved power grid. Okay. So, automated Turian schematics. What jackass is looking? Okay. Let me see. Okay, someone in purgatory named Allison is looking for it. I actually know a girl named Allison. She hates me. Oh, I with the pussy. Oh, fuck. My hand! They don't work! Okay. I might need to split this up into two separate parts. Maybe. At least this time I'm planning for it. I'm planning. Okay, guys, so you gotta give me, like, a little bit. And, thank you to whoever was my 20th subscriber. Thank you. Because I got a message from another YouTuber earlier, and he subscribed, so thank you, man. It's much appreciated. So, I'm going to shout you out, brother. You know who you are, so you messaged me earlier. You sent me a picture of the you hitting the subscribe button. So, thank you, man. It's much appreciated that you did that for me. And, anytime you want to play with me, you know, just, let me know. Okay? Okay, he's in the VIP entrance. So, where is this bitch? Alright, so let's...
Don't mean to interrupt you, but I found these schematics. They're pretty old, but maybe they can help you?
Oh. Those really are old, but...
Okay, did that, I also found Kelly, so, but no, we're gonna go back to our ship, and start the genophage cure, cause this is a long mission, and I don't think, cause I only got about 30 minutes on this, and I only took up 7 of those 33, so, 7:14, so I got another about 27 minutes left. What am I kidding? I got like 22. So, I'm gonna see how far I can get in this before my timer runs out. So, shit. Okay. Now we get back to here. Let's, get thick on Normandy and go. Let's go where no man has gone before. And I'm, well, yeah, literally, we're going where no man has gone before. Oh fuck. Oh fuck it, fuck a duck. Oh mama. Okay. Now we gotta cure the genophage. So let's hit it. Let's rock it.
Get everyone assembled in the war room. I want eyes on the shroud.
Aye, aye, sir.
Jesus fucking Christ. Reapers!
New form of Reaper Shepherd, using shroud for poison to Chaka's atmosphere. Problematic.
They want to fight. They just got one.
Grandma, we're going to need your help.
That could be difficult. Our losses on Paladin have been catastrophic.
You said you'd help. It's time to deliver.
What is it you need?
A combined attack. Your people hit the Reaper with an airstrike.
Mm.
Rex, at the same time, your soldiers will be attacking from the ground. Together, you can draw it away from the tower.
Yes, distraction. Small team can reach front facility. Finish synthesizing cure. We'll need Eve to come with us.
Never faced a Reaper up close like this. Everyone on board?
There's even a doubt? Let's move, Pijack. It's time to cure the genophage.
Commander, incoming message from intelligence. I'll put it in the corner for you.
Why is this everything so urgent? Can you call and say hi?
Salatris.
Hi.
Commander Shepard, we know you've reached T'Chanka.
Yeah.
And by now, I imagine Morden Solus has proposed using the Shroud.
Yep.
Are you spying on us?
Hardly. The Shroud is the only viable course of action open to you.
Haha.
Commander, you can't allow your misguided sympathy for the Krogan to cloud your judgment. Do you honestly believe curing the Genophage will end in lasting peace?
We have to give the Krogan that chance. You can't condemn an entire race to extinction based on what might happen.
True.
What will happen is the Krogan will reproduce out of control. We uplifted them specifically for their violent nature, not their diplomatic skills. Another war is inevitable.
What do you want, Dalatras?
Years ago, our operatives sabotaged the Shroud facility to ensure what you're planning couldn't be done.
Yeah,
Morden
fuck
will
you.
Likely detect this malfunction and repair it. But if you ensure that he doesn't, then the cure's viability will be altered just enough so that it fails. No one will notice the change.
You mean trick the Krogan?
They need not be any the wiser. Let Erdnot Rex believe you fulfilled your promise.
The fuck?
Morden would never stand for that.
How you deal with him is up to you, Commander. We can provide you our very best scientists to build the Crucible and the full support of our fleets.
If I sabotage the cure.
I like how I'm looking away.
The choice is yours.
I like how I'm looking away, just like, so if we sabotage the cure. If. Fucking if. Okay, big monsters or genetic scientists that can't help me fight? The monsters weigh very hot. Alright, so I'm gonna play as Liara and Edie. Bring our biotic in women into battle. Yes. Okay. Scorpion, Death Plasma, okay. They all look good right now, so. And in the last video, I upgraded this to max. So, ooh, mama, it packs a punch. Ha ha! Ha ha! Yeah, I'm gonna have to cut this up. So, after I upload this, I'll keep this at this and I'll watch some TV for a little bit. Probably talk to my baby girl for a little while it uploads. And, possibly, yeah. So, yeah, I'll play it like that.
I've ordered the clans to assemble in the Hollows. It's our sacred meeting ground. We'll land there and take an armored convoy against the Reaper. This will be the defining moment of Krogan history.
You look scary as fuck.
Filled with defining moments. Most bloody. Hope this one better.
Probably not.
Commander, you seem troubled.
Okay, let's see. Big Krogans or, well, scientist or Krogan? I take the big Krogan.
I got a message from him.
Rex, it's Reed. The Reapers are already in the Hollows. Come out with guns blazing.
Hang on tight. We're heading in.
Oh, shit. I still need to fight these bastards. I hate fighting the freaking husks that I've been fighting. But I have Rex with me. Oh, shit. Where'd it go, Rex? Click, click. Psh.
Shepard, keep them away from the female. I'll sort out what's happening with the other clan.
Okay. I got an idea. Oh.
Everyone pick your targets and keep an eye on the six. Now move.
All right. Before we get going here, what I'm gonna do, oh good, it's saving, so, alright. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna chop this up in two parts, so I'm gonna beat this right here, upload it right now, upload it after I beat this battle and get into the other phase of this operation, and upload that, so that'll be two separate videos right there, focus on the main point of the stories. I can do that. Now, that actually sounds good. So, y'all with me? Y'all ready? Let's do this! Let's fight!
Here they come.
Oh,
shit. Don't let them get up.
Okay. Yeah, I need to get back into the swing of it. Yeah, you said that. Good God. Come on, die. Die. Oh, shit. No, get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away from me. I already remember what happened the last time you guys freaking came close to me. I don't like that. I don't like you guys. I like you guys as a freaking species. Oh, wait. Hold on. You guys are humans, that one. Sorry. I can see that. Why do you gotta take the... I'm about to say, why don't you take him out?
They'll sing battle songs about this someday. Reaper blood has finally soaked our soil.
Yes. Well, you're covered in it.
Shroud. The airstrike is on its way.
Email safe, Shepard. Recommend haste, however. Vital signs troubling.
What's a Salarian doing? Nobody said anything about this.
Multiple Krogan. Problematic.
Who are you?
Erd not Reed, brood brother to our illustrious leader. Reed and I share the same mother and nothing else. I remember what it means to be a true Krogan.
Me bitchy? Oh, okay. Oh my God, okay.
The Salarian is not your enemy. He's here to help cure the Genepay.
His kind gave us the Genepay. Why should we trust him?
Damn, that was a headbutt.
And so will
you. Damn.
Enough.
Jesus. He brought out a shotgun for a minute. Shotgun's here. He can hold it with one fucking hand. It's like, yep, just one.
You can stay here and let old wounds fester as Krogan have always done. Or you can fight the enemy you were born to destroy and win a new future for our children. I choose to fight. Who will join me?
Everyone had better.
I will.
I would be a little concerned for if I was you. That's Larry's looking around like, oh, fuck. I'm in the wrong fucking place for this. A bunch of yelling Krogan. Yeah. I'll be a little freaking, I'll probably will have just a little bit of shit in my pants after that too. Nice.
Copy that, Artemek. We're on our way, trying to make up lost time. Shepard out.
Reed isn't the only Krogan who wants revenge for the Genophage Rex. You'll have to placate them somehow.
I'll defend the council return some of our old territory. We'll need room to expand. Recapture the glory of the ancients.
Yeah.
Glory of ancients led to Krogan rebellions, countless deaths, creation of Genophage, expansion plan, problematic.
The ancients.
What were the ancient Krogan like?
The Chanta wasn't always a wasteland. In the old times, the Krogan were a proud people. We had dreams, a future to look forward to.
Until Salarian interference.
No, we destroyed T'Chanta ourselves. Technology changed us. It made life too easy. So we looked for new challenges and found them in each other.
Nice.
Nuclear war was inevitable.
But now our planet is rubble. We'll need a better place to live.
Yeah.
I'd say helping defeat the Reavers would be worth a new planet.
Or 10. You haven't seen how fast we can pop them out.
Whoa.
What? With the Genophage cured, we'll have a lot of catching up to do.
True.
Commander, on the shuttle, was there something you were going to say?
Okay, we're back to our little subject. Do we say nothing and take the Salarian Dalatras' offer? Or do we take the mammoth beasts that are Krogan and, you know, help fix the problem and get the genophages there? In a fight, I'll take the Krogan. But to build the Crucible, I will need the Salarians. But again, in the last battle, I do need the Krogan. They were made up the difference of what I needed to do. For the longest period, I played this through once. Never on Insanity mode. This shit is hard. But I know what's going on. But Insanity mode does give out new surprises, so that's why I'm playing through it on the channel. So everyone can see everything. But if I have to, I'll take the Krogan. Because in a battle, in that last battle, that's going to fucking destroy my body, I will take the Krogan. So, Krogan.
The Dalatras tried to cut a secret deal with me.
What kind of deal?
She said they sabotaged the Shroud years ago. The cure won't work unless we fix it.
Years ago, our operatives sabotaged the Shroud facility to ensure what you're planning couldn't be done.
And she thought we wouldn't know better?
Correctly. Would likely have fooled tests. But familiar with STG work, can adjust. Did not come this far for nothing.
You just spared our race another genocide, Commander.
I guess you meant what you said about Malin's data, Shepard. Apology accepted. Why are we stopping?
I don't know. Shit. Shit. Why are you two in the different one? What the hell? Like, there are some questions I need to have answered, and for you guys to see what I'm talking about, and I would like to point them out to you guys.
Rex, you and Morton stay with Eve. It's looking ugly out here.
Okay. Now, I am not going to have time to get through this entire mission in this one video. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to upload it like this. And I'm going to do a part 2 of this mission for next raid up afterwards so you guys can see the whole thing. So, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take this off my little pedestal right there. And I'm going to upload this as is right now so I can do the rest of the video right afterwards because I'm running out of time right now. So, thank you guys for watching my video. If you liked it, please like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. It made me all good and happy. And from Damien to YouTube land to video games all over the world, I will see you in the next video. Bye.